So we are at Canterbury Hospital and we are preparing for Thanksgiving. We're going to provide a special meal for both patients and for our workers and for our guests in the dining room. For our workers, we are going to provide a free meal.
They eat free on Thanksgiving, so whatever they come out there and whatever they want to enjoy to eat, that's what they're going to get.
Yeah. A lot of people can't get out or have to work, and it's just, you know, I think it's good for morale, you know, to have this type of thing. For the patient, it's we will have turkey dressing more often, but this time it's going to be a little bit over the top.
Have you had to work Thanksgiving before?
Yeah, a lot. A lot. About 28 years, something like that. It's probably going on 30 now.
Mm-hmm. What's your favorite Thanksgiving dish?
Wow. Probably some macaroni and cheese and some good dressing. Seafood dressing at that.
Say hi.
Hi.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
We're putting pumpkin pie. Looks beautiful. Awesome. Ha ha ha.